destinies. Pop like a pirate. So we'll do a little bit of pirate thing. Shave. So to start off the shave, we'll use some bay rum. Bay rum from Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements. 8 ounce puck, big boy. That be the big boy, bourbon. Be using the Joseph Rodgers. Little wedge. And the newest addition to the family would be the Gonzo 30 from Brad Sears Shave Works. Beautiful. It's all been soaking. Beautiful brush. Two-band finest silver tip. Yes. Pure pleasure. Soaking it in my shave market. Rockin' and shaving with Gonzo Ball. Look at the water this thing just retains. It's just a ridiculous amount. We're gonna do a little bit of lathering in the suribachi bowl. Yes, the suribachi bowl. And to finish things up today, we're gonna use a twist on bay rum. The Shave Tonic from Derby City Chop House in Kentucky. So, without further ado, we got my pirate music going in the background. Grab me a towel. And we're gonna start with lathering some soap. Bold lather, because this stuff goes everywhere. Probably enough, but let's do a few more twists. Alright. Yeah, I got some all over. And we're gonna bowl lather a little bit here in the suribachi bowl. Hope your weekend's going good. I've had my daughter here all week. Some good times with her. She goes back to school Tuesday, Caltech. Pleasure to have her here this week. I missed her. Well, I think we're ready. What do you guys think? Yeah, a few more twists. Let me wet my face some. What do you guys think? That's quite a lather, I think. Didn't do much to prep, so not as smooth because I didn't break down
soften the beard much, but hey, I'm always the type, once I start a shave, I continue it no matter what. What you see is what you get. Back to the bingo. More water on the face. I don't know if I have enough soap yet. This bay rum from Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements smells amazing. As this is, it's not that big in my hand really. Now I can sit there and maneuver it quite well. No problem landing at all. Alright, guess what? What about noon? Just a quick touch up right here. Open up the shave tonic. Amazing smell. Amazing shave. Took me a long time to get some of this, but it's well worth it, guys. Jump on, get it if you can. Order yourself one of these, the Gonzo 30 from brand Sears Shave Works. You can get it in 24 millimeter. I think it's 26 and 30, but I'd recommend a 30 because it's awesome. So, you take care. Have a great weekend and talk like a pirate, matey.